Let's go. Let's go. Come on, Frederick. We got cases to solve.
Call it in?
Get in the car.
Let's see if he's at home. Owning the gun doesn't prove he pulled the trigger.
It's 10:31 p.m.
In for a penny, in for a pound.
We're gonna wake him up.
Whee!
Okay. Hey! Don't honk at me. Do you see the side of my car? It says police. I'm a police officer. You cannot do this to me. I'm a very important man. Okay. We're taking some back streets.
Now that wasn't so hard, was it?
We can't let them know we're coming from.
I hope they didn't get our number, Phelps.
Who? The gate? Well, I got news for you. Gates can't write down numbers.
That wasn't so hard, was it? Just because we're in uniform doesn't mean we can't use our initiative.
I guess so.
We're going the wrong way.
Too good to be true. One of a kind murder weapon.
Well,
locally using a real name.
We crashed. We'll have to walk. Let's go. Ma'am. I have a question for you. Do you know? Oh, never mind. I was gonna ask her if she knew the Muffin Man, but she looked like she didn't even know who I was. Why would someone who don't know who I am know the Muffin Man? Come on. Hurry up!
Most of them aren't. That's why they get caught. And 2 out of every 3 crimes are done on impulse.
Another fact from the Phelps Encyclopedia of Thin Air. You really are full of it.
Yeah, I am full of it. I'm full of knowledge. Thank you.
This would be a lot easier with
Pardon
the
Pardon me.
On,
get out of the way. Whoops.
That was a tax-paying citizen. Just
whoa.
Fucking hood, Phelps.
Well, I mean, you can't say it's my fault. He ran straight into the car. And besides, do you know what year this is? That guy's not gonna remember the car. He's not gonna write down the numbers. He's not gonna call into the police station. He's gotta get home, right? He has to get home to be able to phone it in. But by that time, he's gonna have forgotten the numbers on the license plate. And anyway, I hit him, so like, it's highly unlikely that he'd remember all the numbers on the license plate. Right? So, we're fine. Man, this music is so loud. Good lord. This is just all the way down, thank you. Turn this just a bit down so dialogue takes precedent, thank you. Escape. Okay. I have an idea.
Weep!
Okay, that wasn't my idea. No, I have 2 eyes and they work perfectly well, thank you. What? 1 second,
yeah,
Frederick.
Robinson are having sale. Don't you know?
I just heard a woman yell, "Help me!" Was that because I was driving a car? Around? Yeah, I guess. I thought like someone was. I don't know. Maybe she was in a trunk or something. maybe she's in my trunk. No. I don't know what that was. There was definitely a "Help me!" there. It was, "Help me!" Yeah. Come on, get back in the car. What's taking you so long? Sheesh. Some people, right? Okay, I should be able to press F to ask him for directions.
Keep going on this road.
Wow, thanks, Captain Obvious. I wouldn't have known. I mean, it's not like I have a compass and map in the bottom left corner. It's not like I have a waypoint directing me right to his house. I thought you'd give me, I don't know, a line going down, like on the mini-map. A line straight to it. Instead of just a vague marker of where he probably is. La 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 la. Watch out, please. Almost hit him. See, it's a good thing I'm paying attention with my eyes. Remember, you said.
You're creating? It might come in handy at your trial.
Do you ever stop talking? Like, I'm trying to talk and you're just talking over me, you jerk. It's when I talk, you don't talk, okay? That's how our relationship works. Okay. Sounds good. 11:12 p.m. It did not take me 41 minutes to get over here. Good lord. All right, it was 10:31, right? Yeah. Moxley's. What is this? Widest range at lowest prices. Wow. Sounds nice. Can't open him. Gold handle doors allowed yet to enter? Why do people with gold handles never lock their doors? Inspect a mailbox to learn your suspect's apartment number.
Schroeder.
I don't remember his name. Huh. Which one could it be? I think it's... Was it Arwood? Arwood sounds like the kind of guy who'd own a gun. Let's go to Arwood's apartment. All right. Nope, he doesn't have a gold handle. But look, that guy has a gold handle. It's probably him. He's probably the murderer. But what is this back here? Is this like the electric systems, the water systems? Excuse me, you got some milk? Just
what
sitting out here.
Want? I'm Officer Cole Phelps. This is Officer Dunn, Wilshire Division. You're the owner of a Smith & Wesson Model 27, nickel-plated with pearl grips?
I might be. What of it?
Then you'll be surprised to know that Scooter Payton was murdered tonight with your gun.
You're out of your mind. Scooter? He works for me. I have that gun here in my drawer. What the fuck is going on here?
You're under arrest, Schroeder. Cuff him, Ralph.
No way. You're not taking me down for this. You ready, tough guy?
I punch, a punch, and a punch, and another punch, and another. I don't need a block. Who needs to block when you can punch? Why waste time blocking when you can just keep punching him right in the face? No, I don't need to grapple. Every second I spend grappling is a second I could be punching him right in the face. That's right. Look at that. He could have gotten away if I had done anything else.
I'm fine. I hardly felt it. He's lucky he caught me off guard.
Yeah. Caught you off guard. That's right. Oh, your name's Ralph? Oh my god. I thought you were Frederick. Well, Frederick, you're now Ralph. Sorry. Sorry to tell you. Let's see. I wonder if it's this book or maybe one of the pieces of clothes. Probably the book, which has a separate rendered texture. Right. Nope, I meant to left click and I right clicked. Sorry about that. That was my own accident. Let's open this book. Ooh. Wow, straight to the right page. Oh, never mind. There's more pages. Interesting. Dalberry. Oh, Floyd Rose.
List of names and a series of numbers. Floyd Rose's name is in this book.
Who's Floyd
Phelps,
Rose?
We can come out of this all bright and shiny with a commendation. Or stick our schlongs in a hornet's nest. Call it in, partner. And leave the book where you found it.
I like hornets.
Armed and dangerous. That's right.
Well,
I'll shoot.
The right place, Cole.
Don't step any closer.
A city that needed an honest cop like a thirsty man needed water. You'd heard the stories, but you weren't interested. You were here to fight the good fight, solve cases, right wrongs. But the force is like politics. There's no sitting on the fence. You have to choose sides. A brown paper envelope or a Greyhound ticket to Palookaville. It only ever end one way.
All units at 211 in progress and shots fired at Westlake Savings and Loan. 1415 West 3rd Street. Unit to handle, identify code 3.
We'll take that. It's only a couple blocks from
14
here.
Adam calling KGPL. We'll handle the 211.
Roger that, 14 Adam. Be advised, suspects are armed and dangerous.
Roger, KGPL.
You know, I'm armed and dangerous, too. I got two arms, and they're both named Dangerous. Anyway, I'm sorry. All right, come on, we're going places. Get out of the way. Go. There's things. There's people to see. Things to do. Crooks to catch. Construction. Oh no, my least favorite type of road work. Okay, let's turn off this. That's very loud and annoying. Thank you. 9:19 a.m. It said press to open the trunk and retrieve a weapon, but I already did that. Why'd that give me instructions if I just did it in the clip scene? I'm trying to move around the corner, but I guess I can't. Okay, left control. Where is everyone? Ah, there. Gah, get ready to get shot, see? Hello? Anyone there? Must be someone over there, right? Why else would, Phelps, Philip, George? I don't know. No, because I'm Cole Phelps. What was his name? I can't remember. Oh, it's back to Frederick. We're back on friendly terms. I just got shot. I just got shot and you're getting hammered here?
Keep your goddamn head down. Use the cover, Phelps. We don't know how many are in there. Take it slow.
Okay,
backup
okay.
Will be here soon.
Oh, well, then why don't we just sit around and wait?
The bank is surrounded. I'm offering you
not a
chance.
Chance, copper.
It's not surrounded. We have two people standing at the front door. That's hardly surrounded. Ha! I got shot. Well, I'll just reload. And you'll never catch me alive, even though I'm the cop.
Stay in cover.
Man, these guys are really good at not getting shot. I gotta say, you did put a lot of points in your luck stat, but it's about a run out. Yeah! There you go. That is a lot of blood. Just straight up shooting them. There you go.
That's it.
That's right. Thank you very much. I only got shot four times.
Should be all
there
clear.
Were some other sorts of blood. Not sure.
Lieutenant Hopkins says anytime you reach for the shotguns, you're either going to end up dead or wearing a citation. So I guess...
It's okay, Ralph. You did well in there. I'm glad you have my back.
Ralph!
Man couldn't ask for a better partner.
That's it. Sorry, that took a second to process. And don't worry, anyway, it was me who pulled the shotgun, so... We're good.